It's the gram. What's going on? Welcome. This shit is all just so fucking temporary. You know that? That no matter the wins and the losses of yesterday, they die and burn with yesterday. Now, who are you right now? Who are you being in the present time, in the present moment? Because yesterday's wins and losses are already gone and we're already on the next phase of life. It's in present time where creation is made. It's in present time where creation is the sap, it's the honey of where the honeybee creates. It's right here with whatever you got. We got some good people. Alexa, raise the volume. We'll get started right now. You know, it's fascinating. You know, today I just continue to put my mind back to the idea that, you know, all that exists is right now. Like, I know you hear this, look, I got books on books. If you saw what my room looked like, books, I got four of them, I got a whole fucking stack. And then look, right behind me, one book, two books, three books, four books, five books, nine books within my nearest proximity. Now you could see me as a madman looking for a fucking datum, an idea, a perception. But all I keep finding and reminding myself is that all of this shit that we got going on is temporary. Your life, look at your life. What are you dealing with right now? If I ask a handful of 10 people, each and every one of these individuals will have something that they're dealing with in life. Why? Because life gave us a bucket of shit that comes with it, right? Now, regardless of the good and the bad, remind yourself that this is temporary. Yesterday I had an incredible day. Today was also a really perfect day. But it comes with the awareness that all we have is right now, like straight the fuck up. That's it. All that's going on is right here, right now. What am I doing? I'm talking to the world. I'm talking to myself. Why? Because I do these videos for myself, really. I do these so that I can communicate. You see, what happens when we isolate ourselves? I truly don't believe mankind is to be isolated. Recognize that the more you're alone with yourself, alone with your mind, you start to go nuts. You start to go negative. Fuck that. And what do people tend to say? I just need to stay busy. Fuck that. I can't be there. We're stuck with that insane roommate, my mind, all day. I get that. There's a natural flow of life that I'm seeking everywhere I look, right? All this studying, all this reading, all I'm seeking is this essence. But the more I seek it in here, the more I realize it's not here. It's within ourselves. It's within you. I don't need nothing outside of what I got right here, right now. That's it. I don't need anything outside of what I got right here, right now. Why? Because with what I have, I must utilize to create into the next moment. Well, I want to start a business, but I need $10 million. Well, you're not there yet. You're not there yet. Where are you? Identify yourself, is the question you ask. Identify yourself. Where are you in your life? Analyze yourself. What the fuck is going on? Now don't go too serious about, fuck, I shouldn't be where I'm at. I would have thought that by now I'd be a millionaire. I would have thought that by now I'd have everything I wanted. You hear people say things like that. But by whose estimation? You thought? That thought? How do you know where you're gonna be? I don't know where I'm gonna be in 5 years. I really don't fucking know. Matter of fact, I don't know what the fuck is gonna happen tomorrow. I know I have my agenda of life, but does my agenda of life dictate the universal scope of what the fuck is going on? I fucking doubt it. I fucking doubt it. Acceptance, surrender. Let's think about this for a second. Let's think about the character who just looked at their life and accepted everything about it. Accepted it 1000%, not one fucking complaint. Let's look at the power of this character. One who truly embodies, you know how there's Cyclops who shoots laser beams from his eyes, there's Superman who has every universal power, there's the Flash who's like the speed of light, there's Wolverine with these claws and inhumane fucking abilities to regenerate his body, right? What if there was a superpower that you and I could access here in this world called acceptance and surrender? Well, my friends, that's a game I'm playing. I want in. Why? Because I realize I can't shoot laser beams. In my mind, I can. But what is a power that I can access? Let's analyze a character. And in my mind, I see a person who just says, hey, look, I volunteer. For what? Right? Hear ye, everybody gather, everybody gather. We're in medieval times right now. And then there's this guy. I got a confession to make. I call upon the most noble man to stand up and stand forth at the feet of the council. It is said that in this village, there lives a man who possesses a power so grand, a power so striking, so dangerous. I call upon thee that if you hear my words, you step forth to the council. I hear the message. This character's like, boom. He's in the crowd, he hears the message. And he says, I volunteer. For what? He says, I volunteer for the ownership of taking every responsibility of my life. You know all that bullshit you're trying to run from? You know all those fears, the criticisms, the doubts, the anxieties that come with everything you could possibly want? You think that success doesn't come with difficulty? You think that wealth and riches don't come with hard work, evolution, sacrifice? Do you think that love doesn't come with the opposite antidote called hate? Do you think that trust, that noble trust that we all fucking seek, do you think that doesn't come with backstab? Oh, my friend, we live in a world that's dual. But motherfucker, I accept. I accept to take the reins of whatever the fuck is my own responsibility of life. No more am I running from it. I volunteer in my life to take 1000% responsibilities. All of it. Fully acceptance that if she backstabs you, fuck it, she didn't backstab me. She just showed me who she was. That if they turn around and talk shit about you, they're not talking shit about me. How could they know me? They turned around and are talking from their state of mind. That if they hurt your heart, oh, they didn't break my heart. But I am saddened to see them go and make a fool of themselves. You see, the man who's accepted their fate is but a dangerous person. And then we add the element of surrender. A man who can accept all dynamics of their life, can now surrender and say, look, I don't have all the answers to this life. I don't carry the Holy Grail or the crystal ball of what's going to happen next. You see? Right now, you and I, my friends, we find ourselves in a world, in an existence, right now, in a time and place called planet Earth, where, you know, pedophiles run this place. We got social media. We live in a world with AI technology, robots. We're in the future. That if just 100 years ago, if you said that we'd be communicating over a phone, an electronical device, through satellites and energy, then damn it, whatever Tesla, Nikola Tesla was seeking, we must be living that shit. That if there were great men like Plato, Socrates, Aristotle, Alexander the Great, then motherfucker, we must be the reincarnation of them. We must be the ancestors, the children of thee. Where did they go? Where did they go? Because the further I look back, I'm nothing more than the storyline of my father and what he gave off to me. And my father is the storyline of his father, which is my grandfather. And then so on and so forth. Great-grandpa, you know, we go down the fucking line of evolution. Same thing is true with you. Now, what seeds of wisdom, what seeds of gifts do you bear in your life to give to the world? Because my friends, all of this shit is so temporary. And the minute we get caught on the momentary elations and the momentary setbacks and the momentary saddens and the momentary emotion and the momentary day-to-day little bullshit, we lose sight of how far advanced we are in this life. And I know some things. I'm here to enjoy my life. I'm here to live a good life. I'm here to surrender my agenda of whatever I'm seeking and let life grant me exactly what I deserve. Why? Because whatever you got right now, my friends, you deserve it. That's it. You deserve it. Accept it. Accept that you got and you're at where you're at. That's it. Why? Because it's your life. It only exists because it's your life. I'm not dealing with your shit, and nor are you dealing with mine. But the more we start to understand that, hey, that person's going through their spiritual path too. Shit, I am too, man. What the fuck? We're not too fucking different. We're actually quite similar in our experience of life. That heartaches, that sadness, that difficulty of life, that suffering, I know that human being, that spiritual being is also suffering too. Why? Because they got their own path. I don't know what they're going through. But how can you know what the fuck I'm going through? So I can just accept that says, hey, here, this is my story. It's just a story. And all is temporary. And all will fade, all will go. Because if I just look back tomorrow, shit, I don't even remember. I do. But if it doesn't occupy my mind, if it doesn't occupy my soul, it could stay in my mind. I don't give a fuck about what my mind says. Look, it's all temporary. It's all gonna go. The rewards are right here in the present. Here's a gift. What is it called? More life, motherfucker. Wake up. Wake up. You got another breath? Cool. Fucking transact with that. You need more energy? You got a breath? Go out and do some shit. Why? Because with every word and every movement is an inhale and an exhale. And as long as you're breathing and you're still alive, enjoy the temporary bliss of what the fuck this life is, really. And enjoy it, man. Enjoy that you're struggling. Enjoy the heartaches. Enjoy the backstabs. Enjoy the successes. Enjoy the fucking wins. Enjoy this shit. Don't be so caught up. It's all temporary, man. And that's it for this video. That was cool. I had fun. Let's see. If you guys have questions, I'll take a question and then I'll just get off. But pretty much this is just My diary. This is my life. Look, my social media is my life, man. That's it. I'm not here trying to be somebody so that you like me. No, motherfucker. I'm here finding out who I am and expressing where I am right now so that I can look back and be like, damn, that was dope. Because tomorrow I'll be a new evolution of me. The next day, another evolution of me. The following, another evolution of me. Because it's all so temporary. I don't leave with nothing. Neither do you. Because when it's all said and done, my friends, we don't walk with nothing. Possess nothing. Create everything. Don't possess, create. The more I can create and enjoy my life, create and build, I don't need to possess and feel attached to none of this shit. Why? Because it's gone before you know it. It's all gone. And that gives one freedom to surrender to a bigger agenda of life that says, hey, I've been given a human existence on a planet Earth. Now, I don't know what the fuck is going on here, but I find myself here in a world that was given to me. I didn't choose none of this. I didn't choose what my name was gonna be. I don't know if you chose what your name was gonna be. I didn't choose who my guardians were gonna be. I didn't choose the life I was gonna be brought into. I didn't choose where I was gonna be born. I didn't choose none of this. I didn't choose any of this, okay? Now what? Well, you're here, so what are you gonna do about it? While you're here, some of us 20 years, 10 more years, 30 years, 50 years, it doesn't matter. While you're here, let's see what the fuck is possible. What's possible? That if we know great men before our time were alive, doing shit, ruling planets by the age of fucking 18, territories, what the fuck is possible within you and I? Like, really though? You see? All we got is right now, man. All we got right now. And the sooner we can get in communication, we gotta get in communication with the world of exactly what it is you want. If you have an idea, a brilliant idea that just seeps out of your soul because you're inspired to talk about it, then talk about it. Why? Because the more you place communication and embody your philosophies, the more life, the more energy is pumped into this. People start to believe in your ideas. They start to move with you. It starts to grow. Any business was an idea. Things are created twice, in the mind and in the manifestation of it. And the more you continue to pour energy, communication, expression, inspiration, passion, confidence, energy into these ideas, you grow them, you create them. The same shit is true with the darkness. The more you think about it, the more you're creating it. Well, look, I'm not attached to any of this shit. I could give a fuck. All I know is acceptance. Look, what's for me is for me. Give it to me. Bring it. Bring it. Life, give me everything that is for me. The good and the bad. I'm not afraid of it. I'm not afraid of it. Why? Because it's inevitable in this life. Why am I only seeking one thing when my greatest gifts, my greatest evolution, my greatest growth happens in the moments when I'm most challenged? So let's see. Give me some more of this shit. Why? Because I've never found one person, who isn't going through some shit. That this world is nothing but an illusion. So let me enjoy the fuck out of it, alright? Give me both. Acceptance and surrender. Look. Tomorrow, I don't know what's promised. I hope I make it by the end of the night. My lockdown is at 8 p.m. I got one more hour in the concrete jungle. One more hour and 20 minutes. And anything could happen. Anything. That's out of my control. I don't know. A fucking plane. The airport's right here. Could just fly right into my house. Is that a possibility? Maybe. I don't know. A fucking meteor could hit Earth. Aliens can come down. Well, how much of that does that dictate the control that I have of tomorrow? Well, it just tells me that I don't have control of any of this shit. So, while we're here, let's enjoy the fuck out of it, alright? And let's start living to the fucking truth that we want. the goodness of us, not the bullshit, not the things that we think we are. It's all but a story. It's all but an illusion. Surrender that fucking story. All right, that's it. You guys know what it is. Go on my YouTube, subscribe that shit. I got a cardio boxing program. Link is in my bio, and I'll see you guys soon.